Welcome, it's Raj from 3CB. Lionel Messi's chain of direction ability is unheralded, routinely leaving defenders grasping at straws. Physically, there's one key ingredient underlying it, his ability to seamlessly rotate and flip his hips. Let's detail the three key pieces. The first piece is Messi's hip mobility, showcased brilliantly on this play. He fluidly abducts his right hip while rotating the left hip and leg to nudge the ball past the defender. He gets back on the ball and another seamless rotation of the hips to bypass another defender. This is where things get really good. As the next defender approaches, Messi immediately sinks into his right hip flexion while turning that left hip into an elite level of internal rotation. Another one bites the dust, and then he externally outwardly rotates the right hip and leg to beat the fourth and final defender. Just superb hip mobility. The second piece is Messi's hip strength and stability, which is all about force reduction and production, a combination of eccentric and concentric muscle strength. As Messi begins his attack, there's a right to left shift in which he quickly decreases speed, force reduction, increases force production, and then decreases again, all the while rotating at the trunk and hips. This requires great hip stability and strength. As the next defender comes in, Messi quickly rotates and pushes off, hip extension with the left hip. Lastly, he lunges forward with powerful extension from the right hip to get a touch on the ball, absorbs and reduces shock with the left hip while turning, and then powerful right hip extension and rotation to accelerate into a sprint, and is taken down for the penalty kick. Simply elite hip stability and strength throughout the range of motion. The third and final piece is neuromuscular control. This is the unconscious link between the nervous system and muscles that facilitates joint stability and movement efficiency by putting the body in its optimal position and coordinating muscle activation timing and sequencing. I picked this play because it shows multiple variables. First, Messi immaculately rotates and flips his hips while in midair, is instantly out of the pocket to beat the defender, and then another controlled feint and turn of the hips to beat the next defender. His neuromuscular system is in hyperdrive here, and he makes it look so easy. Messi, what an honor to study him.